One of the suspects accused of burning Key West's iconic buoy is now behind bars. Key West police say David Perkins turned himself in yesterday. The second suspect is not in custody but does have plans to surrender. Last night, city workers finished restoring the landmark. The marker is so popular that even before repairs were completed, visitors continued to line up beside it, waiting their turn to snap that iconic picture.